Main Street as it is right now is completely different than how it was 20 years ago. My first memory of the store would have been just in the white building, the red barns. I would go from the store to Walt's for lunch and then back. We started out, I mean, just that white building in 1977 with 4,200, 4,500 square feet.
Now we get the moms with the daughters coming in and the daughters with the babies coming in. And they're all, you know, it's spreading the word.
We've had a business for 41 years so far here.
And loved it, have enjoyed it, raised our family throughout the whole time with the business. When you come to Saybrook Home, you start with the rug, add your sofa, your chairs, your end tables, accessorize with the pillows. We just can help you with the entire room and give it the feeling so that you are really living your best life.
People want to be comfortable, they want to be happy, they want to feel great, and we're just helping them do all of those things.
Part of what we strive to achieve is when you walk through the door and you find that perfect sofa that just speaks to you. When you look at it, you just see your own home. You see exactly how you'd have it positioned. You see the rug that's going to be going perfectly with it. You see the window treatments that you're going to want on the windows to match that, you know, that throw pillow that you add onto the sofa.
We've laid out our store to feel much more like a home, so the name change is just appropriate. It should feel like home, and it does here.
Many weekends, the kids were here. We always had them doing something. I think they made a little bit of money with all of their bake sales that they did on that porches. You know, I think because Keith grew up around the business and he has seen how hard we have worked to keep the business going and what we've put into it and the relationships that we've built, I think it's the perfect transition to move it forward.
Keith and Keith make this such a great environment. It's really a unique, beautiful story, knowing that the history behind the building had started off with Keith Sr.'s mother and had transitioned down to Keith and now is going into that third generation.
Main Street. People often ask us where we're located, and I tell them, well, we're on the corner of Main Street. And I think it's where everybody would like to live. It's Main Street, USA. It really is. You see people out riding their bikes up and down the streets, and people walking up and down the streets, and in and out of the local shops and the local restaurants. And you just get a sense of home, and it just feels right. Now with the evolution of products and lifestyles, we are changing the name to Saybrook Home to better reflect what today's offerings and what today's business is like.
We've evolved and we're very current and we stay up with the trends. And I think by moving forward into Saybrook Home, it really says what we are today. So I think Saybrook Home will really tell everybody what we're really more about.
The art of building a sofa or the art of designing a room, it's such an intimate process. And one of my favorite aspects about it is when I see, you know, a designer working with a customer and they're right at the end and they have all the fabrics lined out and the customer is just like, yes. And you just see the excitement in them and it's a whole body high for them. When you see somebody truly being happy and being excited about what they've put together, it's a really great feeling.
The home is really the biggest fashion statement you have.
We have the offerings here that no matter what house you're trying to furnish, we can work with you and we can get that done.
I love the staff, which is 99% of who we are and what we do. It's a team, and we all work together, and we all look to help each other out, and everyone wants a success in everything they do, so we all work together to make that happen.
Keith Bowles asked to meet me, and we just clicked. And this is exactly what he said to me. I'm gonna hold hands and we're gonna jump off the roof together. I said, this is the guy that I would like to do this store for.
Saybrook Home supports so many organizations. High Hopes has been one of the mainstays. We have a special needs daughter who is involved in the program, and she's been riding in that program for 27 years now. We never ever really planted any seed or really, you know, pushed any of our kids into coming into the business, because it has to be a labor of love. We're just thrilled that he wants to take a hold of the reins.